This is the Fake and Exciting News Network. We bring you an exclusive man versus car. In this corner, weighing in at a couple ton, 2007 Chevy Tahoe. And his competitor, at a whopping 155 pounds, 5'11", Hank. Throw it over my way, Hatchet.
Coming for you, Turk. Your metal stands nothing against my skin and bones. I'm gonna be coming in fast and laying the law down on your metal ass. You're done.
And let's hear the rebuttal from the car.
Three. Two. One.
Lady, go!
Hank's coming in like he's swinging, like he said he would. Oh, and a hit from the hoe. And an elbow, and it seems to have no effect on the car. Oh, and he's going for the bucket. Oh, and it had no effect on the car. Like we thought it might not. Oh, and he's whacking it. We need to get a car's eye view for this. Oh, yes. Let's see from inside the car. Oh, look at, he is just, it looks like just hiring him out. And yet it's having no effect over the car. The car looks completely unfazed. Oh, yes. Oh, and an elbow. And he poked the eyes out. Oh, he's taunting him. He's saying it's over. He's giving it a couple good whacks with a stick. Oh, God, look at the damage. Now for his finishing move. Push. Oh, he's got it. The car looks, the car put up a little fight, and it squished him. And just like that, we have your winner. For the 100th time in the row, the car wins, the human does not. Just like we thought it would. I don't know why people thought that they could beat up a car. Anyway, thanks for watching.